New this morning, a move over subway rat make way for a subway raccoon. The wild animal was spotted at the Nevin Street downtown Brooklyn station last night. You can see it peeking out underneath the sign that reads, do not enter or cross tracks. Come on, man, follow the rules. The city subway Twitter account responded to the passenger who took these pictures saying that a supervisor has been alerted. So that should make you feel much better.
Oh, sure.
A supervisor is on it.